This is going to be the second test flight with the Chase Cam. This time the Chase Cam is mounted, or the actual GoPro is mounted on the Chase Cam. We did multiple test runs down the runway and then a couple of trips around the pattern, testing out various aspects. No indications that it causes any adverse problems. You can feel it dragging out on the wing, but it's certainly correctable with minor control pressures, nothing abnormal. Now it's time to actually go fly it and see what kind of footage we get. So here we go.
Clear prop.
Thank you.
All right, that was fun.